welcome to Charlotte and Gen 4 Cup Card. I had half a lap of practice, and then I went out and ran qualifying, and I sucked. I'm extremely loose.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the outside.
It's fixed,
closed.
So everybody's assuming in the same position. It's 80 laps.
The estimated strength.
I'm in the number 9, Jim Beam.
Five cars
Chevrolet.
Left the grid. There are two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
There's pitting? Oh, no. Okay, folks. I've never pitted. I assume this is going to be good content, me trying to pit the damn car. Oh, okay. So I've driven the Arca car on a couple of occasions, but never the Cup car. The Cup car, I'm assuming, based on qualifying practice there, has more power, and it revs higher for sure. Our Arca, I feel like, it's like 7 grand red line, so. I don't know, we'll see. I have very low expectations for myself, considering, again, I've driven this car once in a practice time, a test drive situation. And I think I have this track, but I remember it took me a while at least to kind of get through the corner. But,
get ready, going green.
Perfectly smooth, man. 6 laps remaining of the fuel. We're on lap 13. Yeah, we're not within the pit window. I don't really feel like now's a good time to pit. I don't think anybody else has felt that way yet. We're a large part of it. Not well wrecked.
Thank you.
halfway.
Thank you.
asking people because I don't trust the car, my car, how it's going to react to that. I feel like every lap's a little bit different, and that happens when you hit the wall anyways. Get off that goddamn wall! Okay, gather it, go. Like that, the tires heat up, and all of a sudden you're drifting.
Thank you.
that's what I was afraid of, is that
I got
right after that would happen. Thanks. Leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff, and see you next time. Thanks.